nothing here. Okay, but we have to kill this guy. But he's so fucking tough, man. Oh, yeah, okay. No snitching. And build, motherfucker. Get in here. This guy is really fucking tough. I knew it. As soon as I fucking saw that edge, it was already over in my eyes. Let go of my controller. Fuck, man. I'm not playing a Dark Souls. Okay, look. Here's the thing about this game. The point is to break someone's posture, right? I don't know what happened. Unseen aids. I don't know what happened. Okay. So here's the thing. The key is to break someone's posture, right? In order to break someone's posture, you have to continuously harass, parry, and, you know, deal damage to your opponent. If you don't do it continuously, it goes down the bar, the posture corrects itself, right? So you want to parry, but these guys, you will see that the yellow bar, right? The yellow bar above him, and I am parrying. I am attacking, but this guy has some attacks there to jump as well. Like this one, parry. Now the bar is building, and now this other clown is here for no fucking reason when I was doing good. And when the bar reaches max, fight him here. I can't even see my own fucking... Stuck in a fucking cage, literally. Now, he's almost dead here. And I can't even see my own fucking... Dude, how am I supposed to fight like that? Malik's posture broke first. My posture didn't break there, actually. Your posture breaks if you just hold block. If you hold block and let the boss attack you, your posture will break and he will get like a death blow, right? On you, which pretty much will kill you. Now, this motherfucking pleb that arrived. Oh my god, okay. Jesus Christ, man. Let me be. Try to negotiate. Okay, here we go. Now, are they gone? This is absolutely fucking ridiculous. Drop him off the ledge. I'm not sure if that works. I can beat him. I just need to... These ads, you know? These ads. Like they're in the wrong place. I think I need to kill this guy first. I can do it. Turn the fuck around. Jesus fucking Christ. That parry. Mm-hmm. Oh, I can't block anymore because my posture is about to break. Can't you sneak on him twice? I think that if you reset the sneak, then he resets his second bar plop thingamajiggy red ball. I can definitely beat him, but I just need to not... not get disturbed here.
And... okay, here we go.
See anything with these trees? That was the worst attempt so far. Fucking. Can I sneak by these guys? It's only annoying because of all the cliffs and stuff, right? So I'm afraid of falling off. Okay, now I shouldn't get any ads here. This guy's dead now. And also, we're gonna take a snooze. Because, guess what, chat? If you don't snooze versus the spears, man, you will lose. Hello? Why is he not resetting? What the hell is going on right now? The thing we have to jump is this sweep attack. Cannot parry that one. What lag? Dude, what the fuck? Fucking! Was that not a perfect parry? Oh, I have to attack him too. Here we go. That's so fucking ridiculous, man. Why is he not losing his posture? How close was I to breaking his posture? I've had it with these fucking specialists. Like, ten percent. Fuck's sake. I just wanna do the fucking guy, and these guys are so fucking cuck. Come on then, bitch. Come the fuck on. I'll force and build you any day. Okay. Hello. I'm this close to fucking killing him. Like, it's literally his posture is... Is he looking at me? I would like for you to stop this. Whatever, let's do it man mode. Activated. I need a backstep on this guy. Okay, here we go. Now you're gonna see. This is how we do action in Uganda. He's gonna knock me off. I can't see anything because you fucking use terrain and I have to go. Oh wait, another rest. Okay. Dude, it's not fair that I have to fight with the risk of getting knocked off and he can't get knocked off. Fucking. And then I have to go through these fucking clowns over and 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 over again. Fucking specimen. Unless I can go. Wait a second. Can I? Oh. Oh. Oh shit. Look at that. Ah, now we have a little... Hello, motherfucker! Now you're dead. 100% dead, brother. Oh, fuck, he's coming. Okay, now I have to restart on this guy. Nice job. Wait a second. Yeah, this is it. The Forsen Bill has arrived. This force of good though. Bitch, I've had it with shit. Okay, that's not working very well, is it? Let's go ham then. Real man mode. Let's go. do. I also can, man. This is definitely the hardest elite guy so far. For sure. Because of the fucking cliff, honestly. Honestly, I have to fucking back away from. Pleb, man, and he interrupts me so that his posture goes back to normal. This fucking pleb. Every time. It's absolutely ridiculous, man. Fuck. Fuck. See? He sees me over there. Now this posture went back to normal and I had him at like 60%.
Suck my asshole, you fucking cunt. That's what I'm talking about. Easiest boss of my life. Now, gotta get back here. Throw fucking. Fuck. I needed it. Let's go then. I can't die here because I really need the level, the skill point here. Didn't mean to jump. Fucking attacks are so slow that I can't parry. It's so fucking weird timing. Okay, I got level 6. I'll get out of here. Peace! No. Okay, motherfucking, here we go, boys, here we go. I have to get the bottom ones too. So we basically just made this all much harder than it needed to be. Okay. Very good. Okay. And why don't... What? This one is actually really good. This one is actually really good, I think. Dungeon entrance or the roof? I'm kind of feeling the dungeon entrance. Loot house. There was nothing in the house. I already went in there. Welcome to Yukande. We haven't been here. Killed you. Note left by a dead, rotting man in the abandoned, supposedly fragment stone is enshrined in the village in the Ashina depths. But how to impervious throw oneself? This is as far as the old document home could take me. But did they truly reach the fountainhead palace? I'd like to know, but it seems I never will. We'll never know. Ah, oh, what the fuck? What is that? NPC? Hello, motherfucker!
Anata wa kono you na basho ni nani wo desu ka? Ah, moshi ya shinobi no kata desho ka?
I don't know who this guy is.
そうだ。やはりそうですか。メビーゴス。私は道中、落ち水の施術の支度を任されております。早速ですが、忍びのお方、師匠から預かった文をお渡ししましょう。司祭はこちら。
Must be delivered unharmed. Who are you fucking delivering me to?
Shinobi Shisai wa yokei na koto wa tagai ni shiranu ga yoi to zonjimasu.
Sorry. Down here. Oil. Oil.
Ah.
Help me! Please! We're good. Conceived to regain red eyes and reduce flinching from enemy attacks, but also prohibits the use of resurrection. Oh shit! Poise! Poise, boys. Well, that's the force build. Too bad it's not permanent. Bad feeling about this shit. What's in the water? No fucking clue. Let's take the elevator. Dalamir Hidar, 51 months, Satan, Suturus, Badogi, Savrox, Mordicus 87, Isle of Anal, 69, UKig, SNH, your mom's butthole, dark you thought, BR dude, my name might be Sack and man with no game. Thank you very much, that's a 1 year on BR dude. Ah, it's a 2 years on dark you thought. Ah, thank you very much.
Welcome to Uganda.
Are you good, Pee-Pee? Golden Kappa. I've never seen a Golden Kappa. This isn't the roleplay server. It's not? Shit. And where the fuck am I? Can't break these cuffs. I have a feeling there's gonna be something dangerous here.
Gojin. Soko no Gojin.
Me? I don't see you. So, does anyone know, by the way, how to use that item I got from the butterfly lady with the invulnerability? I don't know where it is right now, but not invulnerability. Sorry, revived something. It's passive. Okay. Proceed with care. Do you know who I am? This bitch don't know who I am. Religion. Omega lul. Fuck some bitches up. This reminds me very much of a Dark Souls area. Gachi sugar. Why are you crying? Why are you crying? What the fuck?
Mina to.
Mina wa. Are. Dare ja? Kuru kuru mawaru aka shiroi ohana tatta ichi ni mashiroi ohana mashiroi ohana ga miyataranai.
Nan da to?
You want a white flower?
Atama
ga painkiller?
Ite. Sumane. Anta. Nani o itte iru no ka. Ora ni mo wake ga wakaranai da. Tonikaku mashiroi ohana o sagasanakya.
I'll find you a pure white flower. Aha, more of these fucking assassin dudes. You can probably sneak up on this one. He's facing the other way, I think. Yeah. Fly kite. But why? I can't grapple to it, no. That was my first thought too. Hands to the fucking sword fight. Motherfucker. You know what? We're gonna pop some drugs here. How about that? Oh fuck, I didn't know there was. It would be nice if I could, you know, get the fuck out and not get surrounded by 6 monks at Ram Ranch. But no, the fucking tree hunter, numero uno, is here to save the day. How'd they get my... Oh my god, is this 400 fucking ghosts? It's punishing to die. That it is. We gotta make up for it now. Just kidding, man. What a madman. That's me, the madman. Pellets, not bad, not good. Welcome.